And the water is coming in, so it's raising the ship so we can go through the next section of rocks.
Give it some perspective too, otherwise I think it's bad. suppose it's a bit more than that. Oh, photographer, there we go. Just take it again.
That's what they do then.
Yeah, maybe they do too at the time. Yes, I notice. Oh yeah, they wouldn't let even these people. Won't be on the door when they do that.
Я бы хотел бы, чтобы наша...
Tower Bridge. You're probably closed now behind the light pole. Yes. Sure. That's the ship that we saw start through the Panamax Canal, and you notice the difference in the height level from here to there. They're fairly close together, but that land over there is higher up the hill a bit. And in that lock, they use tugboats, not mules.
free.
Bridge ship that we saw earlier going through the floatage locks, and now we're seeing it come through the Panama Canal locks. Notice the mules on either side as we are progressing through the Panama Canal locks as well. There's like a lot newer mules as well going through these locks than the ones that get the floaters. You should get with all the horns right now.
Too easy, isn't it? Look at that, steady as a rock. Blimey, how many are coming on? Then they must be doing cables, Pat.
Oh, yeah.
They must be doing the cables, look at that. Yeah. Pirates? Well, for what they charge to go through here?
Thank you.
Actually rising in the canal at this time, almost imperceptible, but it gets there in not very long at all. There's the new canal in the background.
I sent you pictures, man. So we're moving, and the ship beside us is moving, and it gives a strange feeling. That was the bells to stop it, I think. But it stopped. Uh-huh. Yeah, those were the signals. So they smacked off the cables and ran forward.
Thank you.
think they're Panamanians, aren't they? The sort of gray shirt guys? That thing seems to be leaking a lot, doesn't it? I used to say hola to this lady coming up there. So we have to go down again. Oh, and there's a sign, the Panama Canal sign, 1913. That's probably worth getting. Now these doors are opening. Yes.
Average on the canal.
When we were in the Grand Canyon, we had stopped at one of them. It was like, he had a little shop, and you know how they had those like in the National Park, little shop and restaurant things. And there was a big porch on the back, and people were sitting, you know, back there. It was fairly crowded.
You don't want to be. There's another one. He was there, see? This morning, he was there. See how wide it is? It doesn't look that big because he's on the water, but you see this big, big spot? That's where he was this morning. So you can see how big it is from here to there. See that mother's like that on the grass? He was there. So you can see how big it is. See how wide?
He is pretty funny.
He's very, you don't see. Green tree on the ground, see brown and yellow crested caracara.
Now remember that there lots of them can be underwater eating. Actually, because this is, you've seen around, there's not much flat area. They cannot climb. See, like up there, they cannot climb up like that because they're too heavy.